An event to commemorate 60 years in the political life of veteran politician D.E.W. Gunasekara was held in Colombo today.
Former Prime Minister of Nepal, Madhav Kumar Nepal, attended the event as its chief guest. Leader of the opposition, Mahinda Rajapaksha, Speaker Karu Jayasurya, and a group of MPs, including MP Dinesh Gunawardena, attended the event. He always presented his ideas bravely. The only time I didn't listen to him was in 2015 when I went ahead and contested for the presidency. Back then, he asked me not to make a decision of that nature. It is on that day that I didn't heed his advice.